sorry. Do come in.
You know how hard these times are for you.
But I know that you all struggle to put food on the table. Mom and I will be all right. Your generosity astounds me. But I cannot accept your gift.
At least let us share a few bites with you.
You cannot wait for 1 minute.
Very well. Just a few bites. Please, keep those for yourselves before my numbers. Time to go to bed.
Coming.
Hurry in. It's time to go to bed.
Yes, Mother.
The wind is cold, Amal.
But my cloak is warm.
The night is dark.
But the sky is light.
The time is late.
But the moon has not yet risen. Please let me stay a little longer.
There will not be a moon tonight, but there will be a weeping child if he does not obey his mother. What is keeping you outside?
Oh, Mother, there has never been such a sky. There's a star as large as our window, and it moves across the sky like a chariot on fire.
Oh, Mom, when will you stop telling lies? All day long, you wander about in a dream. Here we are, with nothing to eat, except for a few crumbs our friends shared with us. Not a stick of wood in the fire, not a drop of oil in the jug. And all you do is tore your mother with fairy tales. Oh, Amal, have you forgotten your promise to never lie to your mother again?
But Mother, I'm not lying. Please believe me. Come outside and see. I will show you.
Stop bothering me. You come up with a new story every day. First there's a fish as big as a boat, then a leopard with a woman's head, and now a star as large as our window?
Cross my heart, Mother. There is a star, and it has a wonderful tail.
Amal. Poor Amal. The hunger has gone to your head. Dear God, what is a poor widow to do when her cupboards and pockets are empty and everything is sold? Unless we go begging, how shall we live through tomorrow? My little son, a beggar.
Noise.
Amal, go to the door and see who is knocking.
Yes, Mother.
Are we not?
the shepherds. Tell them about our visitors and ask them to bring whatever they have in their houses, as we have nothing to offer them. Hurry!
Yes, Mother.
Oh, those beautiful things and all that gold.
They are gifts for the child.
The child? What child?
We don't know, but the star will guide us to him.
Perhaps I know him. Describe him to me.
Have you seen a child whose eyes are royal and hands are those of a king? We are bringing him gifts, and the star will guide us to him.
Yes, I do know a child like this. His eyes are mild, and his hands are those of a king. But no one will bring him treasures. He will remain sick and cold and poor and hungry. He is my child, my son, my own.
The child we seek holds the seas and the winds in his palms.
The child we seek holds the moon and the stars at his feet.
Before him, the eagle is gentle, the lion is meek.
The child I know holds my hand on his palm. The child I know has my life at his feet. He is my child, my son, my own, and his name is Amal. The shepherds are coming. Now, won't you dance for the kings? away, take your gold. I've waited all my life for such a king. Thou art so poor, I send a gift of my own to the child. You're sure?
I'm sure.
Then I think you should go and give thanks to the child yourself.
Thank you.
Don't forget to wear your hat. And don't forget your cloak.
Yes, Mother.
And don't forget them all. How very, very much I love you.
Oh, I shall miss you too.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming. Thank you for allowing your children to be in our first production in quite a few years. And now they're going to come out and visit with you. Thank you.